Some of you might be wondering why the strings here don't have sombreros. And it's actually a very personal pain for her. It's one of the reasons why I joined her.
Hey, go ahead. Why don't you go ahead and actually tell
me. Well, let me explain to you why. It's actually some pretty simple physics. Hear me out. Okay, so we're going to have Fatima as a demonstrator, as we did the alumni event. All right. So the sombrero, right? The violin has four strings. That's good. All right. So if you play a low string and Fatima wears a sombrero, is this right?
No, no, it's backwards.
She's gonna not wear a sombrero.
I
have one. Right. So if she wears a sombrero and she plays the low string, that's an important thing. But then once you hit the E string, the bow, that's the thing though. It's gonna hit the sombrero. That's why we don't wear sombreros. I don't know, I thought some of you might be curious. You were, man.
Yeah, she was actually pretty serious. And yes, we're gonna make them pay for that sombrero, by the way.
If I just change one line in the audience, that's.
Yeah, do you guys have any other questions regarding hats or the penguin? All right, great. Let's play some music.
Oh yeah, one more thing. How about you? That thing's not really tequila. Like mariachi, we don't encourage. Well, we encourage responsible drinking.
Penguin,
actually. Right.